25 men and their families have suffered for 16 years unjustly detained in various American prisons. And this evening we're going to hear from a few people who've been actively campaigning for their release since then.
Some of the prisoners have not had families. This has prevented them from having normal family life. And then there are others who didn't grow up with their children, who are the two that were released. Well, one that were released last May, Rene Gonzalez, is only now getting to know his children and his one grandchild. It's just human rights right across the board. It's a human rights issue right across the board.
It's good to see your Optus members here today. And can I say to them that it's incumbent on them to put pressure on the Department of Foreign Affairs to say that this is not a bilateral issue. This is a multilateral issue, and these men will not be freed until such time as countries like Ireland make it very, very clear to the United States government that this is a situation that we will not tolerate.
It's imperative that we try and put as much pressure as we can on to get the message out, and until such time as the three other men are pardoned, the campaign will continue.
I'm here as an act of solidarity with international prisoners who have been detained and so poorly and wrongly treated. I think it's important that we show an act of solidarity, not just in our own country, but abroad.
Yeah.